Hello guys, welcome to Solution Mind with JP, our YouTube channel. First of all, I would like to remind you, if you are not still our subscriber, please subscribe our YouTube channel and tap the bell icon. That way you can find out our newest video as soon as. Okay, let's start the video.
Okay guys, let's try to download XAMPP server for Linux operating. First, go your browser and type install XAMPP. Okay, now you can see first link gives Apache, select it. Okay, now you can see mainly three operating systems can use XAMPP. In this case we want to Linux version. Select latest version and download it. Now you can see that file is downloading. Let's move our terminal. First, go our downloads directory. Now you can see our setup file. Let's see what is the permission already have this file. It have no executable permission. Now we see how we gives it. Okay, now you can see our file have a executable permission. Now time to install XAMPP server. Follow this code. finish it. Now you can go, manage server. Now you can see, all three servers are already stopped. If you want start, you can select one by one, or you can give select all. After give to start, you can go back your browser, and type localhost /dashboard in your URL box. It has some issue. I think issue is, already I install Gix server. Yes, you can see we can't start SQL server and Apache server. Now I show you how to fix that error. I think, goods to get help Google. Now I show you, how to search and find a solution by using Google. Okay, our one problem has been resolved. Apache server is running, but MySQL already not work. Try again solve that one. Okay, now you can see, it is work. Okay, you can see, localhost /dashboard is now working. If you want to go phpMyAdmin, you can go use this link. Now you can see, it is working correctly. Now, I try to run sample PHP page using this server. I think it will help to you get clear idea about XAMPP server. Follow this code. Okay guys, you can see our PHP page work correctly.
Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. If you have any idea or any question, please comment in this video comment line. Finally, I would like to remind you again, still if you are not our subscriber, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and tap the bell icon. Okay guys, we will meet next video. Bye for now.